Over the weekend, ISP troopers responded to dozens of crashes. In Indianapolis alone, there were more than 70 crashes, 7 with injuries. There were also a few dozen slide-offs and several calls to help stranded drivers.